A really interesting philosophical question about math is whether math is invented or discovered. That's a really old question. I'm Hannah DeBrine. I'm a math and philosophy major, and I'm a sophomore. I came kind of thinking that I was going to do math, but I was thinking, I'll just sort of take some other classes and figure it out. At one point, I wanted to do a philosophy certificate, and my professor said, "We don't have a philosophy certificate, we only have a major." And I was like, "I can't major in philosophy." And he was like, "Why not?"
You know, for a lot of people, philosophy is a strange discipline. It's not something you regularly take in high school, it's not like history or English. But it can be really exciting when it clicks. Students do seem to get a little frustrated in the beginning when they see that each class ends with more confusion than they started, which is a sign of a good philosophy class. And so I think eventually they learn to see that philosophy is not just about having the right answer, if there is such a one, but knowing what the right questions are and how to go about addressing them.
Remember Leibniz spoke of these little perceptions in the mind that are there.
I think a really important feature of college is making yourself better and not just better at things. One of my favorite professors said that there's a difference between truth and fact, and there's different kinds of truth. And I think by studying math and philosophy, I can get at both kinds of truth, because I can find logical truths that can't really be contradicted, and I can also examine individual people's truths.
From the naive realist.
I think what really justifies what we do is turning first-year students into engaged scholars and researchers and getting them to broaden their horizons, to think more broadly about themselves, about the world. They should take advantage of everything this university has to offer. So explore, be free.
I can build skills in math, and I can also build skills in philosophy, like critical thinking, reasoning, and then I also get to be a part of like the centuries-old search for truth and meaning in the world, which is really exciting.